Yo, guys, welcome back to another video. Today we ran into a little bit of PvP, as you can see, so I'll show you guys that. This is Arc Episode 2. We ended up going for an Argentavis and making a little bit of base upgrades, and we actually ended up moving to the desert. So, yeah, hope you guys enjoy. Leave a like if you enjoyed, and subscribe. See ya. What's he doing? Dang it.
Quit in the air. Oh no, he's right there.
Yeah, I see him.
Here, log.
Here, I gotta get Stan. He's going in the log. What the heck? Careful, he doesn't have, like, turrets. Is there a way out of that log? Oh yeah. What is he doing? What?
I'm out of stamina.
Okay.
Went that way, yeah.
I got him. He weighs so much.
Yeah, it's fine.
I had to drop him. I couldn't carry him. Fudge,
yeah,
dude.
It's fine, don't let him hop back on hard. Where'd he go? Oh no, he hopped back on. Here, I got it.
Crap. I gotta get Stam, you continue. I could not carry him anywhere, it was so annoying, he was just piking my bird. So I had to drop him. I'm regaining Stam. He's gonna have to regain Stam.
He got off.
Yeah. Got off? Nice.
Yeah.
What's he doing?
Oh, he got back on. Wait, no, he didn't. Here, I'm out of stamina. Here, yeah.
The flip? He got back on. What? How would I pick you?
No, I have a whip. I can whip them off. Here, I'm gonna pick them.
Okay. Hit Stam.
How are these?
I know, how are these picks not working?
Actually,
he's definitely like out of stamina, nice.
You've been close to them a lot of goal like so many times. What the heck?
How's he not dead?
Did he die? Oh no, he didn't. Oh, I picked him again.
Nice. Yes, I spitty moved him in the air. Get wrecked, nerd.
Okay, check his loot.
Okay. Free admin, what? Some tools. Free hide set. We need to get his Argy saddle.
Yeah, let's kill his Argy.
Yeah.
That's right next to our base, too.
Yeah, right next to our base.
Connor, what?
Sweet boy, so. I got
a
level 130 Terry. Pretty cool. Yep. Plus 64 levels, sweet. It's gonna basically be level 200.
You should put taming this one.
Huh?
You should put in a video custom
this one. Yep. Let me save the clip.
The wyvern milk is like a lesser antidote.
Look at a tunk.
How? It's tamed.
Yep.
Okay, came out with way better stats. Holy crap, that's pretty good.
What?
200 really? Weight, 101.
Toward the inside. We're doing pretty well. We're about to go get an Argy, so I will see you guys there.
Happy we didn't hear it.
I'm gonna get too cramped. Alright, shut it.
Come again. Shut, please. Okay, there we go.
Nice.
Oh, yeah, I'm gonna set up a sleeping bag.
Alright, sweet, we got an Argy. Let's go.
Yeah, don't shoot it anymore.
Oh, stop! Whew!
Yeah, so
alright, sweet, we got an Argy. Let's go,
yeah, this
boys.
Thing is pretty good.
130.
130. So, guys, everything was going well with Argentavis. We were taming it, and it was unconscious for quite some time, and we ended up getting sidetracked. Used. Here, got one scorpion, and I killed one scorpion.
I had, like, a bunch of traits. I had, like, 17.
Did you use them all, or... I know, since we're all shooting it, the one stone's gonna knock it out, and then two more are just gonna hit it in the face.
Dang it's Tyler!
And as you can see, we were not prepared for this griffin. We'll probably end up getting it in a different episode, so stay tuned. Hey, Argentavis is done. Let's go. Sweet, look at those stats. Man, like, I just was thinking, guys, like, why can't EJ find Opus?
Oh, no, I think it's because he's morbidly obese.
Alrighty, guys, so as you can see, we got an Argentavis. This episode has been going pretty well. We've got an awesome base going. We got a lot of metal. In the next episode, we will be moved out of here because we have been doing, as you guys saw earlier in the video, some PvP. It's been getting a little intense. But anyways, thank you guys for watching. Make sure to subscribe. Episode 3 is coming out soon. Peace! And guys, let me know in the comments down below if you want to see more Arc. We're hoping to do at least like 20 episodes of this, so if you don't like it, I'm sorry. But anyways, make sure to subscribe if you're new.